One thing about this is I have no idea where I'm at. Yikes. Well, I guess if I break it, I can just buy it. Which, I mean, it's a lot of fun. Easier. There we go. That's what I want. Oh God. Oh God. I might have been better off if I tried to go fast. Going slow, you lose your forward momentum. Oh man. Somebody lost their water bottle. Next exit point, I gotta get out. Starting to rain. So I think I need to go this way. I don't know that. go through all that. Fuck. Now I don't know which way to go on the single track. So I guess that's where you pull back in the seat. You lean back on these downhills. The center of gravity so you don't topple over. But the question is, detour. Detour. What about this? Where does this go? City. So there's some actual trail. Goodness. All right. Now, on this stuff, I feel like I'm lying after being out on the trail. I just don't know. Gone this way, I don't think. So check it out. was more like actual trail. It is. Where does it go? I don't know. It looks like it might end pretty quickly. Yeah, I might. I think I've been adventurous enough for today. I mean, especially considering I need to be back by 6. It probably comes out over on the other side. I probably know where it goes, but because I've been on this road before. Right there, probably. Well, I think what I'm gonna have to do is have it tell me how far I am from Hub. Hub Bike Co-op, Cedar Rapids, 5 miles, 37 minutes. But I can't go to 42 if I go that way.
Head south on Loose Line Trail toward Ottawa Avenue North.
So, yeah, we don't have to go that way. Stop at home and rinse it off. So, probably coming up on my hour pretty soon here. I don't know exactly when I started it. It's about 3:15. So it's about 4:00. Well, it's 4:06 right now. So, it means there's
1,000 feet. Make a U-turn at Lilac Drive North.
Yeah, no. Not doing that. I'm gonna have to turn it off.
5 north.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn off. It's kind of annoying. So out of juice, it won't even tell me. It won't even try to connect. It's kind of a bummer.